Carbone on the tenor saxophone. Thank you very much. We are the Key West High School Jazz Band. You just heard Perdido. Up next, we're going to take a trip to Spain.
Thank you.
Jefferson Bears on the piano. Arnold on the trumpet. You also heard from Audrey Hooper at the beginning of the song with the intro solo. We have an interesting chart up next for you. It's called Orange Drink. Oh, sorry, four. Wrong chart. They got me real quick on that one. Sorry, this is four. You'll recognize this one. Standard chart here. You ready? We'll be right back. That was Miles Davis's Chart 4. You got to hear from, on that one there, you heard from Francesca Carbone again and Audrey Hooper again on trumpet. Now, for real, we're going to play Orange Drink, which is spelled A-R-N-G-E, Drank, D-R-A-N-K, orange juice with attitude. You ready? On the drum set. Orange Drank. Our final band concert of the year is on May 10th over at Key West High School. Seats 1,000 people inside of that beautiful auditorium with all brand new sound and light. $1.4 million worth of new sound and light for our auditorium. Come on out on May 10th and check it out. I'm gonna go for a free ride. The trumpet. Drummer change here. Get Aaron Newton on the drum set back here. And we're going to close out our set with the defibrillator. Not frib, defibrillator. We'll be right back. Mercedes da Silva holding the big saxophone. Again, we're the Key West High School Jazz Band. Thank you so much for coming out to hear us this evening. We've enjoyed playing in this beautiful venue, so thank you for your tax dollars in putting this place together. I want to thank Jim Gillerin for helping us out and getting us out here. We appreciate that. What a wonderful event. Let's grow it for next year. Thank you all very much.